Good afternoon, guys. Thank you for tuning in with Makeith McIntyre, Cooking with Royalty. Today's menu is brown sugar pork chop. And I'm just going to do something simple, brown sugar pork chop. I have some steamed broccoli going right now. And I do have some cornbread in the oven. So this will be just a simple meal. Nothing long and drawn out. Just steamed broccoli. I'm going to put garlic in that as well while the broccoli is steaming. Like I say, a brown sugar pork chop. I have my pork chop already seasoned. And what you can see under that is some fresh rosemary and thyme. Just to give a little extra kick of flavor. Well, more flavor, put it that way. You see that? I'm going to put some over here because I got a couple more pieces of pork chop to cook. And while those three is cooking, I'm going to drop in some garlic, mint garlic. I also have some ginger. I'm going to drop in some ginger. I mint some ginger up. And this is going to be full of flavor, guys. Full of flavor. You also can make a pork chop sandwich with it, if you want to, with the pork chop. I might do that as well. You're going to eat all my food. I did some Alfredo with shrimp and crab, and I think I got a little bit of lobster in that as well. That was yesterday's menu as well, and she just over there eating it. Okay, so what I just add, so far I got rosemary, fresh thyme, I have fresh ginger, and fresh garlic as well. I'm going to let that cook some more. And I am cooking with corn oil. I never cook with corn oil. I just want to see what it's going to be like. So I'm just going to add just a tad bit of corn oil to it. So you guys, like I say, thank you for tuning in with Cooking with Royalty. I enjoy it. I enjoy you guys as well. Something simple. See, I just cook in. My broccoli is doing well. Broccoli is doing well. Let me back up. So. Yeah. Cooking with Royalty. I'm going to flip it over just a little bit. And these are thin pork chops. It doesn't matter if you want the thin, the thick, the medium. They all do the same thing. Like I said, I'm going to do some. I'm going to make a sandwich out of it, out of one of them. So you can see how that's going to turn out. With some tomatoes and fresh lettuce. You know, there's nothing wrong with a good pork chop sandwich. Got the broccoli steaming good. Oh, yeah. Add a little bit of seasoning to that. You can add a little bit of black pepper, whatever seasoning you like. Oh yeah, I was at Aldi's, guys, and this woman was telling me about this season called Everything Bagel Seasoning. See that? Everything Bagel. Oh my goodness, I put that on some pasta yesterday, and it really made a difference. So I really appreciate that to the female that told me to get it. I didn't catch her name, but she said she's stock up on it. So you know what, the next time I'm in Aldi's and I see that seasoning, I'm gonna have to stock up on it as well, because it's really good. It really enhanced the food, any type vegetables, it just really enhanced the food. And I got juice popping all over the stove, but it's okay.